Yeah, I know.
Okay,
Wait,
very
I should
cool.
try that actually.
What?
How do you want to shower with them so badly?
Maybe.
Oh. It does get red actually.
Alright, yeah, that's the reason.
Period, blood.
Not bad.
You heard me.
It's easier than it looks.
I still can't believe this is happening.
I think Walt's turned the power on somehow.
But why would he do that? He's never helped anyone. Why would he give people power back? Are you sure it was him?
He used the GRE key in the car factory. And that's when everything lit up.
That makes sense. Years
what
ago,
is it?
The military took over the plant to secure the energy cells in the hills.
That's bastard.
But I had no idea they could still be made to work. And power half the city. Keep an eye on that key, Aiden. Hell knows what else can be done with it.
No, his wings are not so good.
I'll do a spin as well. I'll do it once this win. I'll take
okay.
that.
What is it?
Stamina up.
Oh, that's good.
Nice.
He's not very good on this with us because
it's always a race.
You can't train.
Still, I'm taking nevertheless.
I'm going down.
I'm not taking it. I am not taking a fucking team.
Get going. Way better, Aiden. But you have to control the wind. Otherwise, it controls you.
I have a gun. I am on my other gun, okay? So you're gonna go right now.
That's what I mean, it's bad on this map.
I haven't got ammo in the other weaponry. Just give me a minute, I'll go buy ammo again from the MP40 wall boy.
Okay, from here it's not far at all to the substation.
It's...
Go there and activate it.
Yeah, on my own?
You're a
I did.
Boy. You'll figure it out. There's another one.
Can I fucking shoot, please?
Out.
Jesus.
If we get one or both of these working, it means we can activate all of them.
Hey, but how do I
activate? Let me shoot for a second there.
It's
right.
Not rocket science, Aiden. Those are old systems. I guess we need to make sure fuses and cables are working.
Stamina.
There you go, same as me.
Nope.
Nope, no pack punch. It's all what makes double travel this map basically essential. Because they pack a punch.
Yeah.
He still wanted to get double tap as well, nevertheless. Anywhere but here. There you go. I'm out. I'll go out.
Oh, shit.
What the fuzz? Excuse me? Just coming. Stop blocking my shots. Go reload. Should have got speaker. Shoot.
Widows. Let's go. Got it.
You can ammo again for fucking MP40. I'm scared. Did you see me? Because you were over the place, Jade.
Nope.
Oh, yeah.
Shit, come on. Grab it! There you go. Right. Yeah, I just love them. Have them anywhere but here again.
Kind of figured you can't do that.
God. Oh, please, I fucking wonderful. That'd be a godsend. Insane. Whoa. Where's mine? I'm good to go.
Sean, you just lured like a horde of zombies into me.
Anyone home?
Hey, shit. You. Good. Seen any signs of renegades around here? No. See private? Now calm down and let Aglot think. What's there to think about? Why not head back to base? Who the heck are you, anyway?
Someone offering to help. I'll check what happened to the power. Anything else about
Yeah, I'm having a problem as well, to be honest.
We're trying to figure out how to get up there.
Just go ahead and tell him everything, why don't you? Every last detail.
Well, what's the big secret, huh? We need to get this piece of shit working.
Now, you're wait a minute after we know you sometimes, and just really shoot to, like, go wait a sec. But I got cooler, if that counts.
It and others
like it are capable of transmitting. I can't get past the fence. It's just lagging me back into him. This building functioning once
more. Meaning, turn it back on.
Unfortunately, without climbing equipment, access to it is severely limited.
I can climb up there without the equipment.
You'd be willing to do that? You'd be doing a great favor for the peacekeeper.
Think it was something about his mother and a goat.
PK morons, we'll be taking that electricity. Can't you bury
I've done it to myself again. Kill him.
Smells so chaotic. The only method of getting up my ramp like that came out with was like just running around the entire map over and over.
Pretty much, yeah.
But like, you can only do that solo, so.
Find the SQ-44, because fuck it. Alright, go get rid of that one. I'm gonna take this one. I'll take a Weevil. Motherfucker!
What about you, bud? Who taught you how to fight like that?
Name's Aiden.
Hey, you guys know this one?
Fucking cover me, will ya?
Man that got shot.
There you go.
Just passing through.
Yeah!
You severed his limbs with a machete, Nitaf. Technically speaking, that's a melee weapon. While bullets are
I'm glad you're fine
too. Still want to climb up there, Aiden? Not for free, of course.
We reward specialists fittingly.
That's it. One of the old DG dudes.
No, it's Wake Up Mark 1 as well, isn't it? No more Wake Up. Oh, okay.
However, from here, I can estimate the level of damage really to the apparatus. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Aglot's got a knack for electronics.
It's easier being alone on this map.
God, I need a fucking reload twice.
I'll take your guess.
So we ain't got bows like the last game.
Come on, take me past the wall, okay. I'm trying to just one past you, but you won't let me sometimes. Why?
I'm inside.
How's it look?
Somebody was in a big hurry when we took it offline.
You're stuck in a corner, James. I can't get out of the fucking corner for a second.
Oh my god, this is so weird.
Oh.
I like how we get a teddy and the box moves 2 feet.
Yeah.
Yep, I'm on top of the substation, trying to connect power to the transmitter.
They didn't really think that through, did they?
Nah. Should have just kept it in one place.
I met a bunch of PKs who couldn't get to the substation themselves.
So that's why you haven't called me yet.
Is that number 4 though? So?
I decide which one I like more.
You know that'll cost you, right? The peacekeepers.
I'm gonna spin it anyway, just for a monkey or something.
I wouldn't know what to do if it wasn't for them. Besides, they're down there, and I'm the one up here.
Tough choice, huh? I would give it to them. I mean, fuck them. They have their own. And what about the free folk? Someone should be on their side.
Hey, Bob.
Got
worse, bud.
I'll think about it.
Just don't take too long, Gaja.
Wait, what?
I think it's the last song, baby.
We go, cooler.
Always with the competition, huh?
Okay, nice. Alright, are you ready to do the next round?
No.
Alright, well, I'm going to zombie in 3, 2, 1. Okay, this round's off. There we go.
And you can make that.
I am! You see that, do you? That's the thing I don't like relying on the gun reloaded. Bit. I used aim up a hit, why am I still dead? Oh, on the park one again. Nah, jeez, the bubblegums. Sporting a minigun, I'm just lagging badly now. I'm suffering badly. Oh no, it comes Shane with a minigun. Shane, that's fucking plain sight for you, Jade. Jesus.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
How did I do that?
Eric plugged it in. What now?
Activate the control unit. It's in the control
room. Not to get junk again.
I have a war gun, so I can just always buy.
Yeah, I got an STG.
So you understand how important this is.
Okay. Thank you. I guess.
Not saying it isn't. Fucking Angus. August, whatever the name is.
Why are we all down here?
Fuck it. Fuck it, it's all just stick together again. It's just chaos. Part 2. Shh. Fucking. See you there. You brought them to me. Oh, may keep coming me. I'm going to reload. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Fucking Jesus.
Come on. Go ahead. Fuck, I'm dead. God damn it. Don't you fucking leave me after that? Oh, you fucking should not have picked you up.
Yeah, I'm not making it. They're all fucking in front of it.
Oh, God.
I've got no bubblegum left. I'm dead. all your horde just like ran into me on the fucking wall. Dude. Yeah, it's really brutal.
Okay.
No, I'm cold too. We played Moon and Rock.
Yeah, a fucking torturous.
Took me there in the long run.
I hate Farag free player.
If it was not lagging, I think it would be much more better.
Probably, yeah.
Yeah?
Car traps, airbags, I prefer survivors anyway.
Aiden, did it! Who would have thunk it?
Wait, don't act so surprised.
In your chain. Meet me back in the canteen. This could be the start of something beautiful.
Need to build all that real quick.
Thank you.
Health's fine. Stop trying to heal. Am I in bad territory? What the hell is going on? Audio is delayed. Where's a trader? Yeah, craftsperson works too. Upgrade blueprints and get better weapons. Didn't know that.
Right. I'm gonna come off.
Mm-hmm.
Right, see ya.
See ya. Sword. How much money have I got?
Totally needed,
a lot.
Your wish is my command. You know it. How'd you know I was after that? You're a mind reader, baby cake.
Because the Night Runners weren't defined by power, they were the clothes card, at least. Or some panties. Do you, wear panties in heaven? God, I miss you. I'm sad you couldn't watch us build the canteen. The opening shindig we just had. The guys think we're onto something here. I love them. Killian, Hakon. It'll be fine. Fuck off and good night. You know, ever since you left, my life's been dedicated to the Night Runners. People been talking shit about us since the army booted us out, ignoring all the good we've done. They say we're junkies because of the inhibitors. They just don't get it. Anyhow, I grabbed Killian and Hakon, and I said, let's build a home where everybody, and I mean everybody, can gather and feel safe. Remember, my old man was an architect. I picked up a few tricks here and there. And so, a bit of fucking around, and wham, we had a canteen. Ain't much to look at. Sort of an ugly child you love anyway. But now, everyone's got a place to come sit, drink, and talk. Nightrunners, PK, survivors, even renegades, if they behave.
Cool. This is gonna break. That's important.